Today we're here at the Medical Device Manufacturing Summit, bringing together customers, potential customers, collaborators, partners from different companies and services around the topic of how do I build a medical device, including robotics and navigation. It's great to see how customers, suppliers, and integrators are working here together, exchanging, bringing new connections to bring benefits for the later on medical devices.
It's been such a cool event to be a part of. I think the guys have done a great job of creating an environment where surgical robotics players can come in and see lots of different options from different suppliers.
So KUKA is providing a platform of robotics that can be used for medical device manufacturers to be integrated into their devices. So we're supplying them with documents for testing, etc., to help them with their approvals for their medical robotics application. And with that, overall, give them the freedom to focus on their application and not to concentrate on the robotics part.
It's gonna be a paradigm shift in what's possible and how surgeon can treat patients going forward. And the only way to enable new technology is with robotics, because robotics can bring together performance, can bring together data, and everything else that the surgeon needs to actually be better surgeon and provide a much better treatment for their patient.
Surgical robotics is going to go into more and more areas of healthcare. From here, all we're going to see is more robots in the healthcare setting. And that's going to be great because it means better surgeries for people, it means more comfortable surgeries for the surgeon, and it means better solutions for the health system. So overall, robotics is here to stay. And if anything, it's just going to continue to expand.
Industrial intelligence.